I feel pretty confident. It rained a whole lot last night. If anything, the track will be set off because of the rain probably. But I hope not. I hope we got something. Because that stuff looked good. And darn it, we don't got nothing. My friend, he caught himself a raccoon today. He just called me on the phone. He was like, he asked me if I caught anything, and I was like, no. Told me he had a raccoon. I was like, all I had was a kitty cat and three squirrels in the same video. So I'm just gonna leave this, and I'm gonna check the game camera again. And darn, I didn't bring no corn, so I guess we're gonna have to leave it how it is. So yeah, we should have a lot on the camera because we had a lot of corn out, and maybe now I have dropped some piece of corn here, and there's nothing here. So that trap should definitely be catching something in it by tomorrow. I think I did the wrong one. I think I put the wrong memory card in here. That's why. But yeah, I had a little cat, and I had two squirrels on that tree. One on this one. And then one ran by. Look. Because I guarantee we have more. Let's look at this little squirrel feet print. I don't see no deer feet, man. But there's most definitely gonna be some deer in here. So stay tuned, guys. And I remember, I'm gonna keep posting videos every day for y'all. So y'all better be ready. And yeah, this trap, I don't know. I might have to. I'm gonna see if it'll set off, or see if anything's missing out of it. Because it's been like a week for y'all guys. This has been almost close to 2 weeks. This trap's been sitting here for about a week or so. So yeah, if this don't catch nothing by tomorrow, I'm moving it. And the other one, I'll keep it there or move it on the other side. So let's go see what's on the game camera. And if there's anything good on the game camera, I will show y'all, and I might be moving some traps. So I don't know where to set it yet. I'm thinking about setting it up back up in here, but I'm not sure yet. So yeah. And what you hear is the dam flowing. I can show y'all it real fast. It gets all flooded down here, and everything from the pond comes down here. Like that basketball and all this junk right here. I might set the trap right there. I don't know. See, right now it's super hot. We got a lot of rain. And yeah, I'm gonna get ready to do some fishing videos for y'all guys soon. I killed like 3 snakes here this year. And I'm gonna be getting a lot more for y'all. Yeah. All right, I'll show y'all what we got on the game camera. And this used to be a trail right through here for my four-wheeler. I just stopped riding the four-wheeler for a while because mine broke, and now I got a new one now. But yeah. And them deer, I hope we got some more deer on there. I haven't seen them in a while. And I'm pretty sure we do, because If not, then we got a bunch of pictures of squirrels eating all the corn and birds. Because I picked 2 cups of corn there. And it was all gone. So yeah, I see y'all was on the game camera.
I said.